Rupert Murdoch, the Australian press baron who reshaped conservative media in his image, plans to step down as chairman of Fox Corp and News Corp. He will become chairman emeritus of the two corporations. Fox announced today his older son, Lachlan Murdoch, will become the sole chairman of both the firms. The 92-year-old says it's time for him to take on different roles while still being engaged in news and ideas.